them and flushed his sinuses. She said they were full of thick pus, flushed nose, swelling, the bump on his head and the sinus. No foreign body seen on x-ray, but there's a bone infection and a sinus infection going on. But she said the inner ears and full leg, whatever that.